two, three, four. Well, now then, Marty Bum, I've seen your frown, and it's like looking down the barrel of a gun, and it goes off. And how come all these words? Oh, well, there's a very pleasant side to you, a side I much prefer. It's one that laughs and jokes around. Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's really hard to remember that on a day like today, when you're argumentative and you've got the face on. Well, now then, Marty Bum, oh, I'm in trouble again, aren't I? I thought as much, 'cause you turned over there, pulling that silent disappointment face, the one that I can't bear. Well, can't we laugh and joke around? Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's really hard to remember that on a day like today, when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on. And yeah, I'm sorry I was late, but I missed the train and then the traffic was a state. And I can't be asked to carry on in this debate that reoccurs. Oh, when you say I don't care, but of course I do, yeah, I clearly do. So laugh and joke around. Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's really hard to remember that on a day like today, when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on.
Eyes that you would rather be beside than in front of, but she's never been the kind to be hollowed by the stare. The secret door swings behind us. She's saying nothing, but she's just giggling alone. Even if they were to find us, I wouldn't notice. Topless models doing semaphore wave their flags as she walks by and get ignored. Illuminations on a rainy day when she walks, her footsteps sing a reckless serenade. I've been trying to figure out exactly what it is I need. Called up to listen to the voice of reason, and got his answer in the machine. The type of kisses where teeth collide, when she laughs, the heavens hum a stun gun lullaby. Those twinkling vixens with the shining spiral eyes, their hypnosis goes unnoticed when she's walking by. I've been trying to figure out exactly what it is I need. Called up to listen to the voice of reason, and got the answer in the machine. I left my message, but did he forget back to me? Now I'm stuck still wondering how it's meant to be, singing a reckless serenade, reckless serenade, reckless serenade, reckless serenade.
Outside the cafe by the cracker factory, you were practicing a magic trick, and my thoughts got rude as you talked and chewed on the last of your pick and mix. Said you're mistaken if you're thinking that I haven't been cold, cold before, as you bit into your strawberry lace and offered me your attention in the form of a gobstopper. It's all you had left and it was going to waste. your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I love that little game you are called crying lightning, and how you like to aggravate the ice cream man on rainy afternoons. The next time that I caught my own reflection, it was on its way to meet you, thinking of excuses to postpone. You never looked like yourself from the side, but your profile could not hide the fact you knew I was approaching your throne. With folded arms you occupied the bench like toothache, stood and puffed your chest out like you'd never lost a war. And though I tried so not to suffer the indignity of reaction, there was no cracks to grasp or gaps to claw. And your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I ate that little game you had called crying lightning, and how you like to aggravate the icky man on rainy afternoons. Uninviting, but not half as impossible as everyone assumes you are. Crying lightning. Oh, you were reading a book about some idiot and telling me about another. I was so severely underwhelmed, I thought I might never recover. Straighten the rudder, girl, and sail me upstairs, and go and find somebody who cares. Well, we might not be the perfect partners, but tonight we make a pair. Your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I ate that little game you had called crying lightning. Crying lightning. Oh, crying lightning. Crying lightning. Your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I ate that little game you had called
you have. better things you're gonna get into, and I wanna be there too. There's better things you're gonna get into, and I wanna be there too.
Lady, where's your love gone? I was looking but can't find it anywhere. They always offer when there's loads of love around. When you're short of some, it's nowhere to be found. Well, I know your game. You told him yesterday, no chance, you'll get nothing from me. But now she's there, you're there, and everybody's there. And he's in turmoil, as puzzled as can be. Just like me. So let's go down, down, low down, where I know I should not go. Oh, and she thinks she's the one, but she's just one in 24. And just 'cause everybody's doing it, what does that mean that I can too? Lady, where's your love gone? It was the antiseptic to the soul. Told you by the hand, must he first be in demand? How he longs for you to long for him once more. Just once more. So let's go down, down, low down, where should not go. Oh, and she, I think she's the one, but she's just one in 24. And just 'cause everybody's doing it, well, does that mean that I can too? Her eyes went down and cut you up. There's nothing like a dirty look from the one you won or the one you lost. An ache in your soul. It's everybody's goal to get what they can't have. That's why you're after her, and that's why she's after him. But saying it won't change a thing. Oh no, I know, realizing it won't change a thing.
She walked in the room, vaulting into frowns. Am I too quick to assume the love is no longer in bloom? The tantrums and the tears play a very different tune to what they did before. The head's red roar and the ending doesn't sound the happiest around. When you sobbed before, it felt much more like the product of a squabble. Now there's reason for it to be something more, and there would be. Oh, it's uncertain whether the curtain has shut for good. She
said, see if it's still raining. I'm not dressed for it, and if you loved me, well, I interrupted, received a scowl and stare, but still decided to stop her there. Would it be outrageous to say we're either shouting or we're shagging, docked in tempest, you were space. At least that's how it felt yesterday. The eyes are getting heavier, and whether you're asleep or awake is a mystery. Would a kiss be too much to ask when you fit me? Like Sunday's frozen pitch fits the thermos flask. It's a pity. It just hit me, we can't go back to the chest touching on the back. I wish you would have smiled in the bakery, or sat on a tatty settee. At a mutual friend's gathering, and the more you keep on looking, the more it's hard to take. Love, we're in stalemate. So never meet is surely where we're bound. There's one in every town, just there to grind you down. I wish I would have seen you in the post office. Well, maybe I did and I missed it. Too busy with the mind on clever lines. Why not the rounders pitch or the canteen? You're slack in love, where have you been? Just had to go and wait until tonight to give me the invite. Don't worry, it's alright. Wish I would have seen you down in the arcade, sipping on a lemonade, in the paper cup and chewing on the straw. And I wish I'd seen you in the bakery, but if I'd seen you in the bakery, you probably wouldn't have seen me. Your love is like a studded leather headlock. Your kiss, it could put creases in the rain. You're rarer than a can of dandelion and burdock, and those other girls are just post-mix lemonade. Suck it and see, you never know. Sit next to me before I go. Jigsaw women with horror movie shoes. Be cruel to me, 'cause I'm a fool for you. I poured my aching heart into a pop song. I couldn't get the hang of poetry. That's not a skirt, girl, that's a sawn-off shotgun. And I can only hope
you've got it aimed at me. Suck it and see, you never know. Sit next to me before I go. Jigsaw women with horror movie shoes. Be cruel to me, 'cause I'm a fool for once upon a Shangri-La. How I often wonder where you are. You have got that face that just says, baby, I was made to break your heart. Oh, suck it and see, you never no. Sit next to me before I go. Jigsaw women with horror movie shoes. Be cruel to me, 'cause I'm a fool for you. If you just get it together and read my mind, then sleeping will be easy. And I'll be there to acquiesce. I confess, I'm in trouble. Another afternoon of increments and asking the wrong questions. Trap before, girl, I have learned to wait. Most of the things that you say I don't understand, but I will sit and listen. I'm not along attentively, but the truth is I can't concentrate. Not too late, I have watched you change the color of the trap before, girl, I have learned to wait. Make no mistake, I have learned to wait, and you have learned that you can make me. I need something to sort me out, I need someone to come and shake me.
In a foreign place, the saving grace was the feeling that it was her heart that he was stealing. Oh, he was ready to impress on the fierce excitement. The eyes are bright, he couldn't wait to get away. And I bet that Juliet was just the icing on the cake. Make no mistake, no. And even if somehow they could have shown you the place you wanted, well, I'm sure you could have made it that bit better on your own. And I bet she told a million people that she'd stay in touch, but all the little promises, they don't mean much when there's memories to be made. And I hope you're holding hands by New Year's Eve. They made it far too easy to believe that true romance can't be achieved these days. And even if somehow they could have shown you the place you wanted, well, I'm sure you could have made it that bit better on your own. You're the only ones who know.
Takes a lot less time to decide on the saunter. Have you got itchy bones? And in all your time alone, can you act your mind being riddled with the wrong memories? Thank you.
I thought I saw you in the battleship, but it was only a lookalike. She was nothing but a vision trick. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to be your ghost. But my chances turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her your name. I thought I saw you in the rusty hook, huddled up in a wicker chair. I wandered over for a closer look and kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close and she held me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you her name? And I elongated my lift home. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I smelt your scent on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. I thought I saw you in the parrot's beak, messing with the smoke alarm. It was too loud for me to hear her speak, and she had a broken arm. It was close, so close that the walls were wet, and she wrote it out in letrosette. No, you can't call me her name. Tell me, where's your hiding place? I'm worried I'll forget your face. And I've asked everyone, I'm beginning to think I imagined you all along. I smelt your scent on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. A cornerstone on the phone to the middleman, and when I saw that she was on her own, I knew that she'd understand. She was close where you couldn't get much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to, but yes, you can call me anything you want. And I mean that, Eric.
I etched the face of a stopwatch on the back of a raindrop, and did a swap for the sand in an hourglass. I heard an unhappy ending, it sort of sounds like you leaving. I heard the pile driver waltz, it woke me up this morning. Like you've been for breakfast at the Heartbreak Hotel, and sat in the back booth by the pamphlets and the literature on how to lose. Your waitress was miserable, and so was your food. If you're gonna try and walk on water, make sure you wear your comfortable shoes. Mystery's flashing amber, go green when you answer, but the red on the rest of the questionnaire never changes. I heard the news that you're planning to shoot me out of a cannon. I heard the pile driver waltz, it woke me up this morning. You look like you've been for breakfast at the Heartbreak Hotel, and sat in the back booth by the pan- words and the literature on how to lose. Your waitress was miserable, and so was your food. If you're gonna try and walk on water, make sure you wear your comfortable shoes. Oh, pile driver. Pile driver.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Nice one.
Get it in your fishnets, now you only get it in your nightdress. Discard all the naughty nights for niceness. Landed in a very common crisis. Everything's in order in a black hole. Nothing seems as pretty as the past though. That Bloody Mary's like an El Tabasco. Remember when you used to be a rascal? Oh, the boys are slack. The best you ever had, the best you ever had is just a memory. And those dreams, when as daft as they seem, as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them up. Flicking through a little book of sex tips, remember when the bars were all electric? And now when she told she's gonna get it, I'm guessing that she'd rather just forget it. Clinging to not getting sentimental, says she wasn't going but she went still. A large gentleman not to be gentle, was it a mechadobber or a betting pencil? Oh, the boys are slag. The best you ever had, the best you ever had is just a memory. And those dreams, when as daft as they seemed, as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them up, oh, flow. Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? Oh. The falling about, you took a left off last life lane. Sounding it out, but you're not coming back again. Falling about, you took a left off last life lane. You were just sounding it out, but you're not coming back again.
Think of something colorful for the season. Pull the wool over the gullible for no reason. You are all I have these days. Shake it up and run away with the night. Squabbling behind you. From the smoke in your head to the blood in the bruise and the bows on the shoes you kicked off, I'm joining the dance. I'm joining the dance. I thought I heard them talking in their sleep yesterday, and I tried, but I just can't believe a thing they say. Hurry up, they'll be here soon, sleeping in the air.
afternoon while the rain is trying to prove a point outside. From the smoke in your hair to the blood in the bruise and the bows on the shoes you kicked off, I'm joining the dark. Joining the dance, I'm joining the dance. Those people make me calm, calm the flame, and come up to the mouth for a change.
Somebody taller, with more of a wit, and he's equipped to enthrall her, and her friends think he's fit, and you just can't measure up, no. You don't have a prayer, wishing that you'd made the most of her when she was there. They've got engaged, there's no intention of a wedding. He's pinched your bird, and he'd probably kick your head in. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, so you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go. Yeah, but it's clear you were though. Now you don't know what she's up to. You can only assume if she's not on front of the shops, then they've gone to his room. Bet she's gone round in her school stuff. Bet that's what he likes. I know you thought she were different, and you thought she were nice, but she's not nice. She's pretty fucking far from nice. She's looking at you funny, rarely looking at you twice. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, oh, you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go. Yeah, but it's clear you were though. Heard what she has been doing, never did it for me. Picks her up at the school gate at 20 past three. She's been with all of the boys, but never went very far. And she wagged English and science just to go in his car. They've got engaged, there's no intention of a wedding. He's pinched me bird, and he'd probably kick my head in home. Now the girls have grown, yeah, but I'm sure that they still carry on in similar ways. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, oh, you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go, but I was only pretending, you know. Yeah, I'm only pretending, you know. Yeah, I'm only pretending, you know. Yeah, I'm only pretending, you know. Up rolls a riot van and sparks excitement in the boys, but the policemen look annoyed. Perhaps these are ones they should avoid. We got a chase last night from men with truncheons dressed in hats.
He didn't do that much wrong. Still ran away though for the laugh, and just for the laugh. And please just stop talking, 'cause they won't find us if you do. Oh, those silly boys in blue. Well, they won't catch me and you. Have you been drinking, son? You don't look old enough to me. I'm sorry, officer, is there a certain age you're supposed to be? 'Cause nobody told me. And up rolls the riot van, and these lads just wind the coppers up. They ask why they don't catch proper crooks. They get their address and their names took. But they couldn't care less. And up rolls a riot van, and all the coppers kicked him in. And there was no way he could win. And just had to take it on the chin.
A box of matches, a welcome threatening stir. My hopes of being stolen might just ring true, depends who you prefer. If it's true you're gonna run away, tell me where, I'll meet you there. Am I snapping the excitement if I pack away the laughter and tell you how it feels? And this burden come to meet you if I've questions of the feature that rolls on your dream reel. The day after you stole my heart, everything I touched told me it would be better shared with you. With you. And now you're hiding in my suit, and this book reveals your face, and you're splashing in my eyelids as the concentration continually breaks. I did request the mark you cast, didn't heal as fast. I hear your voice in silences. Will the teasing of the fire be followed by the thud? In the jostling crowd, you're not allowed to tell the truth. And the photo booth's a liar. Liar. And there's a sharpened explanation, but there's no screaming reason to inquire. I'd like to poke them in their prying eyes with things they'd never see if it smacked them in their temple.
puppet you held on a string. To think I thought you really loved me, but look what thoughts can bring. Strange that you're still in all my dreams. Oh, such a funny thing, I still care for you. Oh, how strange. Well, I guess that I was just your puppet you held on a string. To think I thought you really loved me, but look what thoughts can bring. Oh, oh, oh. Strange how you stop loving me, how you stop needing me when he came along. Figured out an ending, so probably just
Do you still feel younger than you thought you would by now? Or darling, have you started feeling old yet? Don't worry, I'm sure that you're still breaking hearts with the efficiency that only youth can harness. And do you still think love is a laser quest? Or do you take it all more seriously? I've tried to ask you this in some daydreams that I've had, but you're always busy being make-believe. And do you look into the mirror to remind yourself you're there? Or has somebody's goodnight kisses got that covered? When I'm not being honest, I pretend that you were just some lover. Now I can't think of there without thinking of you. I doubt that comes as a surprise. And I can't think of anything to dream about. I can't find anywhere to hide. And when I'm hanging on by the rings around my eyes, and I convince myself I need another, and for a minute it gets easier to pretend that you were just some lover. And when I'm pipe and slippers and rocking chair, singing dreadful songs about summer, well, I have found a better method of pretending you were just some lover. Well, I have found a better method of pretending you were just some lover. Up from the pastures of boredom, out from the sea of discontent, they come in packs like hungry hounds, the seekers of the dark enchantment. They haunt the boulevards and bars. They pray to wishing wells and stars. They ride the hurricane of hope, not looking back, but on they go. Towards the distance and deceiving, and all the while they keep believing. They are special and apart, the lovers. The lovers of the heart, the lovers. And when they pair off two by two, they feel they are the chosen few. And though they're better
beds are made of straw. It feels like velvet in the night. And so the night is never ending. It's made of distance and pretending. Because they're special and apart. The lovers. The lovers of the heart.
Hey, Steady, I'm not there.
Oh, well, you weren't that steam then.
And when love goes away. If you want it to be, of it. And when love.
I was going to join in.
Goodbye. Catches in their throats like cotton. And rises in their hearts like rain. The good times suddenly are all forgotten. The hunt begins again. They search the subways and the streets. Their faces tired like their feet. Their bodies aching to be warm. And so they hide behind the moon. The loneliness inside them growing. And they take comfort in just knowing that they are special and apart. The lovers of the heart. The lovers. And when love comes again. And when love comes, hello, rises from their throats like singing, and catches in their hearts like wind. The good things strangers in their arms are bringing makes life all right. One more, Jonathan, promise. Again. Turn their faces to the light, no longer hiding in the night. So unashamed and unafraid that they can face each other's faults. And though the waltz will have its ending, there's no harm in just pretending that they are special and apart. The lovers. The lovers of the heart. The lovers.
Classic Reeboks or knackered Converse or tracky bottoms tucked in socks, but all of that's what the point is not. The point's that there ain't no romance around there, and there's the truth that they can't see. They'd probably like to throw a punch at me, and if you could only see them, then you would agree. Agree that there ain't no romance around there, you know. Oh, it's a funny thing, you know. We'll tell them if you like. We'll tell them all tonight, they'll never listen. Because the minds are made up, and course it's all okay to carry on that way. Cause over there, there's broken bones. There's only music, so that there's new ringtones. And it don't take no Sherlock Holmes to see it's a little different around here. Don't get me wrong, though, there's boys in bands. fans and kids who like to scrap with pool cues in their hands. And just cause he's had a couple of cans, he thinks it's alright to act like a dickhead, don't you know? Oh, it's a funny thing, you know. We'll tell them if you like. We'll tell them all tonight, they'll never listen, because the minds are made up. And course it's all okay to carry on that way, but I said no. Oh no, well you won't get me to go. Not anywhere, not anywhere. No, I won't go. Oh no, no. Friends of mine, what can I say? I've known them for a long, long time, and they might overstep the line, but you just cannot get angry in the same way. No, not in the same way. So not in the same way. Oh no, oh no, no.
Collar pop like antenna, never knowing when to stop. Sunglasses indoors, par for the course. Lights in the floors and sweat on the walls. Cages and poles. Call off the search for your soul, I'll put it on hold. She's having a sly indoor smoke, cause she calls the folks who run this her oldest friends. Sipping a drink and laughing at some imaginary jokes, as all the signals are sent, her eyes invite you to approach. And it seems as though those lumps in your throat that you just swallowed have got you going. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Number one party anthem. She's a certified mind blower, knowing full well that I don't. I may suggest it somewhere from which I might know her, just to get the ball to roll. Drunken monologues, confused because it's not like I'm falling in love, I just want you to do me no good. And you look like you could. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Number one party anthem.
Come on, come on, come on, before the moment's gone. Number one party anthem, yeah, yeah. The look I've learned, the rush I've learned, that she's with me is the Gallic shrugs. The shutter bugs, the camera plugs, the black and white and the color dots, the good time girls, the cubicles, the house of fun, the number one party anthem. Come on, 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 before the moment's gone. Number one party anthem, number one party anthem, number one party anthem, yeah, yeah. I wanna be your vacuum cleaner, breathing in your dust. I wanna be a fog cortina, I will never rust. If you like your coffee hot, let me be your coffee pot. You call the shots, babe, I just wanna be yours. Secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Let me be your lucky meter, and I'll never run out. Let me be the portable heater that y'all get cold without. Wanna be a setting lotion, hold your hair in deep devotion, at least as deep as the Pacific Ocean. I wanna be yours. Oh, secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks around like summits in your teeth? Out of some aces up your sleeve, have you no idea that you're in deep?
I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? 'Cause there's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow when I play it on repeat. Until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways?
Sad to see you go.
We're sort of hoping that you stayed.
Baby, we both know
that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Ever thought of calling when you've had a few? 'Cause I always do. Or maybe I'm too busy being yours to fall for somebody new. Now I thought it through, crawling back to you. So have you got the goods? Been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it should. Simmer down and poker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the coast. I've tried to kiss you. I don't know if you feel the same as I do. But we could be together if you wanted to.
Do I wanna know
if this feeling flows both ways?
Sad to see you go.
We're sort of hoping that you stayed.
Baby, we both know
that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Ever thought of calling when you've had a few? 'Cause I always do. Or maybe I'm too busy being yours to fall for somebody new. Now I thought it through, crawling back to you. If this feeling flows both ways, we're sort of hoping that you'd stay. That the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day.
Do I wanna know?
Too busy being yours to fall. Ever thought I'd call and darling? Do you want me crawling back?
Mirror's image, it tells me it's home time, but I'm not feeling, 'cause you're not by my side. And as I arrived, I thought I saw you leaving, carrying your boots. Decided that once again I was just dreaming of bumping into you. Now it's 3 in the morning and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls and to my message you replied. Why'd you only call me when you're high? High. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Somewhere darker, talking the same shines. I need a partner. Will I you out tonight? It's harder and harder to get you to listen. More I get through the gears. Incapable of making all right decisions and having bad ideas.
Now it's 3 in the morning and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls and to my message you replied. Why'd you only call me when you're high? High. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Oh. And I can't see you here, wonder where am I? It sort of feels like I'm running out of time. I haven't found what I was hoping to find. You said you gotta be up in the morning, gonna have an early night. And you're starting to bomb me, baby, why'd you only call me when you're high? Why'd you only call me when you're high? Oh, why'd you only call me when you're high? Why'd you only call me when you're high? Alright. It feels like I only go backwards, baby. Every part of me says go ahead. I got my hopes up again. No, no, not again. It feels like I only go backwards, darling. I know that you think you sound silly when you call my name, but I get it inside my head all day. Then I realize I'm just holding on to the hope that maybe your feelings don't show. It feels like I only go backwards, baby. Every part of me says go ahead. I got my hopes up again, no, no, not again. It feels like I only go backwards, darling. The seed of all this indecision isn't me, oh no, 'cause I decided long ago. But that's the way it seems to go when trying so hard to get to something real. It feels like I only go backwards, baby. Every part of me says go ahead. I got my hopes up again.
Swing on.
for you to snap out of it.
Suppose you gotta do what you gotta do. We just weren't feeling how we wanted to. You sit and try sometimes, but you just can't figure out what went wrong. Then out of nowhere, somebody comes and hits you with an ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh, ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh. You got those mad sounds in your ears that make you get up and dance. Mad sounds
in your ears and make you get up and dance? Or don't it make you get up?
Dolls like you and me, everybody's on a barge, floating down the endless stream of great TV. 1984, 2019, maybe I was a little too wild in the 70s. Rocket ship grease down the cracks of my knuckles, karate bandana, warp speed chic, hair down to there. Impressive mustache, love came in a bottle with a twist off cap. Let's all have a swig and do a hot lap. So who you gonna call? The Martini Police. Baby, that isn't how they look tonight. It took the light absolutely forever to get to your eyes. I just wanted to be one of those ghosts you thought that you could forget. And then I'd haunt you via the rear view mirror on a long drive from the back seat. But it's alright, 'cause you love me. And you recognize that it ain't how it should be. Your eyes are heavy and the weather's getting ugly. So pull over, I know the place. Don't you know an apparition is a cheap date? What exactly is it you've been drinking these days? Jukebox in the corner, long hot summer. They've got a film up on the wall and it's dark enough to dance. What do you mean? Maybe I was a little too wild in the 70s. Back down to earth with a lounge singer shimmer. Elevator down to my make-believe residency. From the honeymoon suite, two shows a day, four nights a week. Easy money. Baby, that is not happening.
wishful thinking feels as if it really might catch on. Mama wants some answers. Do you remember where it all went wrong? Technological advances really bloody get me in the mood. And pull me in close on a crisp eve, baby. Kiss me underneath the moon.
Tsunami.